Your first attempt should be what you know you can lift. Okay? What you 100%, that's your backup. The second one should be what you want to go for the day. And then your third one should be the one, like if the second one feels easy, obviously you go for the third one, and the third one will be a bigger weight. Or if you fail on the one that you think that you want to do, then at least you've got the third one to back up. The third one would probably be somewhere between your first and the second one, if you fail on the second one. With the back squat, get Azam to demonstrate the back squat. Okay, I'm looking at these points of performance here, guys. So this is 200 kilos for the bar. He's cycling himself up here. Okay, he's getting under the bar. He's lifting off, making sure that he stays inside the cage, guys, in the half rep. So that if he just do a squat, if he misses the weight like Azza normally does, and he falls forward, you know, you can use that just to catch it. Okay? No one stand behind in case Azza falls back, okay? So that's what the racks are here for. You don't want to go so close to the racks that when you push yourself up, you're gonna knock against it. Okay? So get back enough so that you at least you can let the racks catch, but not too far forward. Okay, so he's got the bar on his back. So that's the lower part of his back, it's the top part of his shoulders. Okay, and the lowest point of his trap, so it's that groove down there. Sweet. Thumbs around the bar, not under the bar. Elbows nice and high. Okay, stance. It's entirely up to you. Some people like to go a little bit wider. Some people like to go just shoulder width. Don't go inside your shoulders, guys, because there's no point. The most important thing that I'm looking for in this is the hip crease must fall below the knee. Okay, so it's got to be below parallel, and that's really important. So check your ego at the door, guys. Okay, so let's get the hip crease below the knee. Boom, and he's shooting back up. Obviously, you know, he's going to squat better than that when he's a bit warm. Okay, so take that breath in. Breath in, he's going to squat, hip crease below the knee, and he's going to shoot straight back up. Cool. What you don't want is, you want to fully open the hips, okay? So you've got to stand up tall. Can you do one without standing up tall? Yeah, just lock out, yeah. So you don't want, you want to fully open, so I'll demonstrate. I know you're not warm, Azza. Sorry, took away your demonstration status there. Okay, so after you do that squat, right? Obviously you take a breath. Do that squat. When you shoot back up, if you can see, I'm not fully open. You got to stand up nice and tall. Okay? Sweet. Obviously, keep a nice tight back. Don't round at the bottom. So that's your squat there. Okay? Any questions on the squat? Cool. So, build up to your first attempt. Make sure you're thoroughly warm. Press. Kat, you want to demonstrate the press? Hands outside the shoulders, elbows in front of the bar. Okay, because if my elbows aren't in front of the bar, what's going to happen? Weight's going to fall forward, and I'm going to have to wrench my elbows up to make that press. Okay, so she's going to take a breath in. She's going to press. Good, not too bad. You see here, what you want to do is you want to make sure that the bar, the bar is supported through the wrist as well. Okay, so don't pop your wrist back too much. The bar should be in line with the ankles. Okay, everything in one straight line. Okay, what I don't want to see is, just go ahead. What I don't want to see is, let me just demonstrate. Sorry. Thanks, Ken. Take it from here. What I don't want to see is sort of this. Okay? Or this. Yes! The bar is in line with the ankles. This hinge here has to be fully open. Stand up nice and tall. Okay? Sweet. Feet inside the shoulders. No dip and drive. Okay, so it's not a push press, it's a strict press. Breath in, fold. Okay? Try to minimize the backward lean. Really pull down those ribs. What did you say? Abs. Okay, so that's the press, guys. And then the deadlift. So, can you demonstrate the deadlift, man?
On 20.